Hi, this is Elena Gordon with Tip Tuesday on the summer home maintenance. We all want our house to look beautiful. So here is how to make our home look better without spending a lot of money. You can start by cleaning all the windows and replacing any damaged window screens. The weather's warm outside, making this perfect time. This simple tip can make the house seems much cleaner and very satisfying, but cleaning the windows won't make a huge difference without cleaning the screens as well. You can do this by removing the screens and gently scrubbing them with a hot soapy water. If it will not come out, consider replacing them. While you are cleaning the windows, it's a great time to inspect the windows and doors to ensure that they are sealed tightly and function properly to keep the cool air inside. That's all for today. See you next time.